Oh yeah.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome to a brand new video on the channel. So, guys, you have all heard of Tesla, of course. I am always getting smacked by these flowers in every video. You guys have all heard of Tesla, of course. And Tesla is basically taking over the EV market of the world in the automotive sector. And it's insane. Tesla's huge. They are crazy. They're expanding. But guys, have you heard of Lucid Air? So I was looking into it, I was doing a little bit of digging. I find this to be really, really interesting. There's a couple of different car companies that might be a competitor within the next coming years to Tesla. So one of them is Rivian, one of them is Lucid Motors. And Lucid has a brand new car supposedly coming out in 2021 called the Lucid Air. It's going to have a price tag starting around $62,000 estimated, right? And that's before the $7,500 like government credit on the electric vehicles and everything, which is pretty cool. That's also not including tax, so it's probably gonna be higher than that. But this is a vehicle that can do 0 to 60 in less than 2.5 seconds, guys. 2.5 seconds. That's insane. On top of that, it's supposed to have an upward of 400 mile range. It's going to be a top speed of over 200 miles an hour. Overall, guys, this should be really, really exciting because for 62 grand, that's competing with Tesla. Now, of course, yes, guys, Tesla did come out with the Tesla Model Y recently, and they announced it a while back, but it's becoming official, public, and everything. So I'm excited, but I'm excited to see Tesla actually have competitors, because as of right now, nothing is competing with Tesla. Nothing is competing with Tesla on the level that they are at on the EV market anyway. So of course we have like the Nissan Leaf, we have the Porsche Taycan, but you do not see these sales on electric vehicles like you see on Tesla, and that is insane. So we're gonna see, but I'm excited to see the Lucid Air. I really want to get videos of it in person, but I think it does look kind of like a Honda Accord. If you guys look at the front end a little bit, just the headlights alone, look a little bit like a new Honda Accord. You guys can't get me wrong. It does. But yeah, so that's going to be it for today's video. I just wanted to really talk about the new Lucid Air. I only recently heard about it, so I figured why not explain how I feel about it to you guys. And I'll be honest, guys, I'm really excited. But that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy. As always, please be sure to drop a like down below. Don't forget to comment your opinion and subscribe. Look at these pretty flowers. Have a good one, guys. Peace.